You got the invitation, you got the right address. You need some medication, the answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you've waited for. Just squeeze a bit more. Tonight we're on a mission, tonight's the casting call. If this is the real audition,
oh God, help us all.
You make the right impression, then everybody knows your name. We're in the fast lane.
I'm 14 and I am in 9th grade. What I really want for this world is just world peace. We need to all love each other.
I'm Kate and I'm 13 and I'm in 10th grade. What I want for this world is for everybody to become Christians.
Hello, I'm Quinn. I'm 11 and I'm in 6th grade. What I want for the world is to help world peace and to help end poverty.
Hi, my name is Rachel and I'm in 5th grade and I'm 11 years old. What I want for the world is to have a pool and a trampoline in my backyard.
For the world?
Yes.
Lovely.
Hi, my name is Don, and I'm 9 years old, and I'm in 3rd grade, and what I want for the world is flowers.
So basically, we're going to each get our own egg. One of them is raw, and the rest of them are hard-boiled, and we'll each, at the same time, crack it over our head, and whoever gets the raw egg is the loser.
Oh, is it a win or a loss, Quinny?
It's a win.
And is it a win or a loss, Rach?
Win-win chicken dinner.
Wait, winner, chicken dinner.
Kate, is it a win or a loss?
Win.
Who wants the raw egg?
Me.
All right, and John, is it a win
or
a loss?
I don't think it's fair if Kate gets it again, because I want it.
No, I want it.
No, I want it.
I need it to help start world peace.
No, I want it.
You got the invitation, you got the right address.
I'm ready, here we go. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Just squeeze a bit more. Tonight we're on a mission. Tonight's the casting call. If this is the real audition,
oh God, help us all.
You make the right impression, then everybody knows your name. We're in the fast lane.
Thank you.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Boom.